and pasta, but we're getting salads, so. And they have really good salads. Forward motion band. Can't handle the swinging side, so we'll just do the stable side. Cold up here today. Now we're at the top. It's definitely getting breezy up here. It's chilly. Here you see a grizzly peak off into Space Mountain over there. Matterhorn. So we're doing Toy Story Midway Mania now. We've been in here for about 45 minutes, I think. One thing that's cool about it is inside this room, there's a lot of really, there's a cool games you can play along with the Disney Play app. Occupy your time while you're waiting in line, so it's pretty cool. We'll be on the ride shortly. Definitely a little bit more than the 35 minutes we were supposed to wait, but not much. Getting on momentarily. Testing all kinds of things with the fountains out here. This is so fascinating. I've never seen them do this kind of testing. I'm sure they do, because no one's ever talked about it, so. We're gonna head back over to Disneyland and spend some time in Adventureland and Frontierland. Now we're back in Disneyland. Heading to Adventureland, so we are on Main Street. But I gotta stop and do my Esmeralda. Oh, they stopped. I gotta do my Esmeralda thing with my magic band. Oh, it's out of order. Shoot. Oh well, next time. All right, next we're heading over to Pirates of the Caribbean before we go and see the parade. Here in line for Pirates, there is the treehouse. The Adventureland treehouse. It's exciting to finally see something after so long of being covered. That was a pretty short wait, actually. Only about 10 minutes, maybe. Like that. It'd be nice to go back to eat over there sometime. Okay, now we're heading over to Main Street to see the parade. Magic happens.
Been on the last float.
We missed you.
parade.
We missed you.
You get to see her up close.
Well, there's the Royals float that got stuck. Huh. Done for the night, I guess. Dinner at Bingle Barbecue. Yeah, it looks like they gave us a little hidden Mickey in the sauce. Alright, so no fireworks tonight, so we'll catch the projections tomorrow, and we're going to take advantage of this right now and do some rides during the show. So we're heading to Indiana Jones. We're now heading for Thunder Mountain. I think it's going to be a walk on as well. Yeah, it was what, 8 minutes?
Oh, we're not on it yet.
Okay, yeah, it'll be 9 minutes by the time we get on. That's a walk on.
Pretty much.
I mean, how long was it for Indiana Jones?
10 minutes.
Yeah, about the same. Pretty much a walk on. All right, so we're doing Millennium Falcon, Smuggler's Run again. Set a 10-minute wait. We'll see. Everything's been less than what it's saying.
This is the group I've been waiting for. Yes, come in, come in. I have an opportunity for you all that is very.
I said we've walked through Fantasyland a half a dozen times and haven't done anything in Fantasyland. Well, we're heading to Buzz Lightyear, probably for our last ride of the day. The park closes at 11 today. All right, Buzz Lightyear, Astro Blasters, 5 minute wait. That means it's a walk on. On our way out from Main Street. And say goodbye to Mickey Mouse.